Hi friends, it's Holiday Kid here and welcome back to another video. So in today's video, we are going to make a book review for the book Mahabharata from the Amar Chitra Katha. So without any further delay, let us begin. As you all know, the Mahabharata was originally written by Rishi Vedavyasa and recited during the 12-year-old sacrifice of King Janamejaya called Sarpasatra. It was first recited in public by his disciple Vaishampayana in the sacrifice. The publishers and authors of this book are from Amar Chitra Katha or ACK. The illustrations have been done by Dilip Karam. This book is a very good, fully explained story of the Mahabharata. It is also illustrated very well. The book is a hardcover book and it is fully divided into three volumes. The three volumes, each volume contains around 400 to 450 pages. It is also explained very well. The three volumes are The Kuru Princess, The Pandavas in Exile, and On the Battlefield of Kurukshetra. As we move on, let me list you some pros and cons. First, let me list the pros. The pros are, the story in the books are very well explained. The illustration is amazing. The story is very detailed. The price is reasonable. Now, let me list the cons. The cons are, the set is very heavy and it is the only con we can figure it out. And that's the only con. Here, I can also give you some similar books which is related to the set of Mahabharata. The similar books are The Pandavas in Hiding, The Tales of Arjuna, The Pandava Princess, Tales of Hanuman, Hanuman to the Rescue, and Hanuman. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel Holiday Kid for more such videos. And I'll meet you in the next video. Bye. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel Holiday Kid for more such videos. Thank you.